so I don't really think that he would want to see me vlogging and driving, so I'm holding the camera down really low. But anyway, I'm on my way to work, and I wanted to do Vlogmas today for sure because it is the 22nd, but my family and I are doing our Christmas today and tomorrow because my sister, she's a nurse and she works the 24th and 25th, so we can't do anything those days. But I mean, like, when you think about it, who really cares, like, what day you do all of the family stuff for Christmas on, because it's just a day, you know what I mean? I don't know. I won't get into that whole thing, but either way, I wanted to definitely vlog this day. So yeah, I'm working till 3:30, and then we are going to dinner, like, my whole family and I, and then, because normally on Christmas Eve, we do dinner, and then we do presents, like, from each other, you know, and then on Christmas Day, we do presents from Santa, you know, because I have two young nieces. I just ran over a tennis ball. That's weird. But anyway, yeah, so we're acting like tonight is Christmas Eve, and we're going to go to dinner and do all of our presents. And then tomorrow, we're going to actually, my mom is going to make dinner tomorrow. And then, like, on Christmas, on real Christmas Eve, like, it'll just be my brother, my mom, and dad, and I going to Mass and doing that kind of stuff. So that is the scoop. Dude, I've got Now 5 right now. Check out this song. You're gonna die. Wait.
Here's a little bit of old school for it. It goes a little something like this. I always try to be the flash kid in the block. The popular one with the rising star. So that's when I had this bright idea. For the party of the month, not the party of the year. All the fine girls couldn't turn it down. Now all I gotta do is get my parents out. Should I send them to a movie? Send them to a show. Let me think. It's gotta be long though. I said, Mom, Dad, yo, what are you sitting home? It's a Friday night. Have you seen Aunt Jo? And don't worry about staying out too long. The first of me, I'll be fine alone. Have a good time. The doorbell rings because the party's here. I'm breaking up the spirit. Life is weird. I'm walking around the house like who's the man? Everybody do it like Aaron can.
Look at this car. It's got, like, frost on it, but it just looks really cool. I've never seen something like that before.
Jump a little around, come on. Sing it again. Jump a little around, you got it. Jump a little, turn around, make noise. Everybody's in the house.
Oh, my car. I'm gonna do a quick outfit of the day. I stupidly left my video camera in my car, so I've got my phone. I'm just gonna film it really quickly. Yeah, so this is what I decided to wear. Let me take this off so you can get like a full view of the dress. Oh, this is harder to do with one hand than I thought it would be. Okay, so this dress I got at a local boutique, but it is not, like, from their boutique. Like, it's a kind of boutique where you sell clothes back to. So it's, like, a secondhand dress. And I don't know the name of the brand the brand that this dress is, but I will look at the tag when I'm done filming this and put it in the info bar. But anyways, I think it's just kind of really adorable. It's got these, like, thick spaghetti straps, and it's kind of like a sweetheart neckline, and then it has some buttons down the front, and I'm going to take this belt off really quickly to show you the skirt, because I think it's so, so cute. It's almost like little, like, petals, like little, like, it's like an apron. That's the only way I can think to describe it, is it's like little petals, like flower petals or something. I don't know. So obviously it's this black with the red roses on it, and then I just think that skirt is so cute. It's something different, and then there's pockets in it. Like a stretchy material on the back. Like ruched or whatever. And then, yeah. Then I'm just wearing black tights, and these shoes are from Target. I don't remember how much they were, but I got them recently. And they're actually decently comfortable for how high they are. Probably because there's, like, this part on the heel right there. And then I decided to add this belt. You guys saw it before. I can't put it on with one hand. And then just this little black cardigan, and then a jacket and scarf, obviously, because it's like 35 degrees out. And then jewelry, nothing really crazy, just this ring, which is from Forever 21. Why didn't you focus? Are you too close? Whatever.
And then my hair is the same as it was earlier. I just kind of like redid the braid. I was going to curl it, but I didn't have time. So this is my hair. And I probably look a little childish with a braid, but whatever. And then I added a red headband, the little bow. This is from Forever 21. And again, maybe it's a little childish, but I don't know. It's Christmas. So wanted to kind of tie in the red a little bit. I had red heels I was going to wear, but it didn't. It was like, whoa, too much red. So yeah, this is the full outfit. Hope you guys like it. And I am en route to my parents' house. Oh my gosh, this person might hit me on the way. This is crazy. It's 5:05 and it's like really dark. That's kind of sad. I hate that. But anyway, yeah, on my way to my parents' house. We're just all gonna drive together to dinner. Actually, I have to stop at PetSmart on the way to get Roxy some food because she's like almost out of it and she might like eat through it all before the next time that I can get some more for her, because PetSmart's like, their hours gonna suck. So yeah, I'm gonna stop at PetSmart on the way, and then, yeah, hopefully my family will let me record them. Say hi.
Why?
Stop pretending like you're camera shy.
I will say hi.
Hi.
Hi, beautiful.
Hi. I'm a vlog now.
Say hi. Hey, Jocelyn, what's your favorite color? What? That's like a really girly color. Are you girl or something? Look right there. Say hi. Say hi, my name is Jocelyn and I'm cute. Say it.
You.
Say it. I know you are. I love you. Let me kiss. Bye. Say bye. Hello. Merry Christmas Eve. I am on my way to church to go have mass and everything with my parents and my brother. And I'm excited. I love Christmas Eve mass. Us four are going to go out to dinner afterward. And it should be really fun, exciting. I'm sorry I haven't really been vlogging that much. I don't know. Someone got pulled over. Sucks on Christmas Eve, that sucks. But yeah, I'm sorry that I haven't been vlogging a lot. I don't know, just been chilling, which is awesome. I love it. I hope you all are having a wonderful day on a wonderful Christmas Eve if you celebrate it. And if not, I just hope you're having a wonderful day anyway. So I will see you again soon.
Hear anything ever?
No, but that's because it's a 3/4 time.
I guess it's just, did you tell them that you weren't
going to? So at the end of the day, I think I went, look, they got, they actually, they weren't a whole lot.
Are you going to put this on YouTube?
Right next door to them.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Vlogmas.
Have you gone over to Iowa yet?
I'm drinking a lychee martini.
Your finger. Oh, the ribs.
Well, that was just the cherry. Check it out.
Right.
It's got like, it's got Hendrix in it. And
can you get one that's not all
true? Some other.
Oh, yeah. Tons of features and everything.
Well, it's really
good. I'm only looking at the regular stuff. Do they have push buttons for
me? My mom can't have it because she's allergic to gin. Mom's having a Bloody Mary.
Yeah, that's what I meant. It's not the, you don't have to ship the. Yeah.
Little bunny foo foo running through the forest.
It's a bunny foo foo up through the forest. Picking up the field with some popping mom.
You know what we need to do before we go shake that tree?
I'm falling
I don't
again.
Know, idiot. I have no idea. I have to ask him.
What's that?
What the 88 means on there. Because it's that one out west isn't called that, it's just called zero.
We are at a really yummy sushi
but
place.
But that says in hiragana, if you look
I'm
on
so
there.
I'm so excited. We were going to go to a place called Blanc Burger, which is a chain, it's, so.
Oh, what's wrong?
Oh, where did my napkin go?
Yeah, that says he.
My napkin just fell.
Hiragana.
But we were going to go there, and we called to see if they were open since it was Christmas Eve, and they said they were open until 8, and we got there at like 6:30, and they were closed. So they lied.
They must have decided.
This is my lovely bro. Say hello. Do we look alike?